earlier this week we showed you the colors the Kawasaki Z650 will get in Japan in 2018, and now the firm has revealed the schemes that will be offered over here. As expected, one of the new Japanese colors is coming here, but it's bad news if you were a fan of the banana yellow paintwork that will hit the Japanese market. That color isn't headed for these shores. We do get the black and green 2018 machine, as well as two other paint schemes. One is a traditional Kawasaki green, which was actually offered as part of the 2017 color options in Japan. There's also a rather military metallic matte covert green color option being added to the range. The Z650 will also be sold in performance skies, with a gel tank pad, pillion seat cover and the Krupovic silencer. New colors have also been revealed for the Ninja 650. The 2018 model will come in gray and black or blue and black, pictured above. More important, perhaps, is the addition of a Ninja 650 Tourer version, with engine guards, a gel tank pad and knee pads, a high windshield and soft panniers as standard. There's also a performance model, as on the Z650, which gets a smoked screen, body-colored pillion seat cover and an Krupovic silencer.